today I'm going to react to Michael Jackson, Remember the Time video. It was either between this or Black and White video. And I just wanted to get this video done because I seen a picture on Instagram today from this video, and it just looked amazing. And I absolutely can't. Oh, and somebody actually asked me on Instagram, which is crazy. I've never got a request from Instagram. Yeah, guys, I'm all over the place. I'm on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. I really don't get on Snapchat as often, so if you are requesting things on Snapchat, I mean, I'll see it eventually, but I won't see it immediately, so your best bet is Twitter or Instagram or Facebook. But, or the comments. Like, I read every comment. I like every comment, heart every comment. I love interacting with you guys. It's so fun. But I'm absolutely ready for this. But before I start, like and subscribe, you know. Say it every video, like and subscribe. But let's go, because I'm ready for this. Okay, this video is going to be like a movie, I feel like. I've never even heard the song either. Not a piece of the song, nothing. Like, I've never heard the song. So I don't know what I'm in for. Okay, so far I see like, yeah, Egypt, cats. Okay, so is this the theme? Ooh, I love Egyptians. Oh my God. Ooh, yes, queen. Who is that? Oh my God. Yeah, they have birds. Is that Eddie Murphy? King of... Wait, Eddie Murphy's in this video? How did I not know this? Yes, play those drums. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, okay, I love drums. Sorry. Okay, so they're basically just, you know, looking for entertainment and stuff. Basically is what I'm seeing so far. Oh, she just said throw him to the lions. Wow. Cool. Cute. You know what this is reminding me of? I'll say it at the end. Mess. Aw, pull that. I'm scared. What is this? Sketchy. What? Girl, is this Michael? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. What in the... Ah! Yes! Oh, my bad. Ah, yes! He looks so good. Oh, my God. I'm shook. I'm sorry, I did not mean to scream. But... Oh, look at him. I don't think he's ever looked better. I mean, when he was black, he looked amazing, but... He looks great right here. Oh my God. I mean, he still is black. I'm not gonna call him white. He's not a white man, he's a black man. But he looks really good right here. Oh my God, and she is shook. And it sounds really R&B. I'm absolutely here for this. Oh wow. Yes, he looks good. I love the concept of this video. Ooh, who is this? Ooh, yes, she was a queen. Oh my God, Michael looks amazing. I just can't. And I didn't mean that, like, saying that he was a black man and saying the white thing. I didn't mean it in a disrespectful way. Because I like Michael, whether he was white or black, it did not matter to me. Because he was a very talented person, a very caring person, a sweet, loving person. Like, it doesn't matter, honestly. I was just saying he looks really good here. I am shook. Oh, yes, vocals. Come on. I love this room. Oh my God, I need it. Yes, vocals. Oh my it keeps going off. I can't. Ooh, yes, please. Oh my god, yes. Wow, okay. You know what? I am absolutely shook at this video. I am shook. Yes. Oh, hell no. They're about to go. Oh, I wasn't expecting this. I don't know why I wasn't expecting this, but yes. Yes. Ooh. He's using these ad-libs. Oh, wow. This is way too ahead of its time. Way too ahead of its time. Wow. Yes, y'all better break it down. He is such a good dancer. I cannot. Wow. I love this song so much, too. It's not even the video. It's the song, too. They both bring it together. Yes, that falsetto, or that belt. Ooh, yes. Oh, wow. I'm glad that I'm listening to talent. A legend. Yes. Ooh. They are going off, too. I can't. Wow, I can't. Yes, he always has them shook. Oh, he was just going fast in that circle. What's going on? I'm confused. Oh my god, that dancing was everything. Oh, shiznits. Oh my god. Wig. Oh no. Oh, he's stuck. Trapped. Oh, yes. Legend. Yeah, because pharaohs and stuff, or like, you know, they could conquer up sandstorms and stuff. Okay, this has so much meaning to it. He used the Egypt concept and really took off with it. It was everything. Like, he really paid it. People that usually do Egypt kind of videos usually pay dust. They'll try to do it, but it just looks stupid and half-assed. This looked amazing and the best video I've seen with a concept ever. Like, ever. This is probably one of my favorite videos by him. It is. It's definitely one of my favorites. It's definitely top three. My first one, though, was Billie Jean. I love that video so much. But this is number two. And then it's Thriller. Yeah. Because this video is just, oh my god, I can't. It was just so good. Like I said, there was just so much stuff to it. It was so complex. It was just very different. It was ahead of its time, too. Even the song, it was just so good. But yeah, guys, this was like definitely one of my favorites. And I love that they had so many props and just different costumes and just so much stuff. There was just so much stuff that went into this video, and I am shook. This song is a 10 out of 10, and I can see myself bopping to that song. I really can't. But this video just took me away, and I love that he matched the video with the song. It just went together so perfectly. This is great. Oh, and I was going to say, this reminds me of, what is it? By Katy Perry, featuring Juicy J. What is that song called? Dark Horse. Oh my god, that video is just like this. It's just like this video. They're trying to find talent. It doesn't go too far, and that's what I said. It doesn't go too far like this video. Like, this far, this video was, like, beyond great. It was amazing. That Dark Horse was just, it was good, it was okay, but this video was just, it took the cake, it was everything. But I guess that's it, you guys. Like, subscribe, and I'm gonna be okay.